get straight to the point myself.
Two triple axles projected, the first in combination.
Slightly overcooked, but held on to the landing edge.
Did very well to come back straight away, put the combination in the second attempt. Triple axle, triple toe loop. Nice running edge out of the Lutz.
And a fast transition into the spin, change of edge within it, change of position.
Toe double loop. Hand down on the triple flip. Starting to fray. Shaped almost to do the loop and then went for the Salco.
Very flexible in the spins.
Well, he really is a junior in many ways. 15 years of age is Dennis Tennant. Already won a junior ISU competition. And there's no doubt he's got some technique there. Just a little bit, the choreography did look more youthful. We are in a junior competition. That looked more youthful than others.
It did indeed. Absolutely agree with you. And yet there he is, seven triples, including an axel. And... gosh.
Yeah. And he's 15, yeah.
I'm not surprised, and yet still I am. I expected to be seeing this type of talent before us today, and there it is, and it still takes my breath away. that at that age, this level of competence in the technical elements and the spins, you know, to have that flexibility in the spins, foot to the head, is always thought by the ISU to be a good thing. I'm always a bit concerned because it can cause accidents if you're not that good and you're trying to push it there. But he looks to be able to do a lot in the kit bag. And the makeup of the routine was clever for me, because it had the pushing, the start, triple axel, triple toe loop combination at the start, and then it had a breathing point. There's the Lutz.
For me, not as exciting as the 14-year-old from Japan we saw earlier on, Yuzuru Hanyu, but he's not far away.
He's not far away, and I think the costume makes him look makes him look younger. If it was all one colour, just lengthens you out a little bit, and gives a bit of a more, for me, a more mature jaw look. I mean, it's aesthetic, and I'll put my hands up. But
also aesthetic is the music, and I was listening to what you were saying earlier on. It's, you know, it was one piece of music all the way through, and it did. When the mistakes started to happen, they kind of accentuated it.
It can lose holding you. That is the danger if you've got the single piece of music and something breaks that flow for you. But goodness. Axel's, Lutz's,
15 years of
age. Axel's in combination with another triple.
Yeah, it's no podium, I'm afraid, for Dennis Ten, but hey, he's going to have, what, three more years in juniors, and he's close enough.